Welcome to mission 7. No, mission 8. The reason why I'm showing the start of the video like this is because I want to talk over a few things. Between mission 7 and 8, I keep thinking that it's mission 6 and 7 for some reason, and it's not. It's mission 7 and 8. Between those two missions, a lot happened. And again, in quite long cinematics. But those cinematics, they got very good all of a sudden. Like the intro cinematics and all of that, that's meh. It's not great. It's not bad, but if I were to say if it's better or worse, the cinematics at start of the campaign, I would say worse. And the cinematics all of a sudden got quite great. They're enjoyable, but still very long, and I don't want to include them because it's a beta, and perhaps they will change if the creator ever comes back to his project again. So, Mission 7, Siege of Deal. After Black Company pushed out all the rebels, they made the fortress their temporary headquarters, and thus their new home, for now. And rebels kept attacking the fortress, but the Black Company managed to hold them off. Now, every week, they established so-called Turnip Patrol, where a group of the Black Company soldiers would go to the nearby village for supplies. And this time, Raven, which is the assassin hero, wanted to go onto the Turnip Patrol. Well, wanted. He went instead of someone else who was feeling sick. And they got suspicious. The Black Company stationed at the fortress got suspicious because Raven didn't return yet, when he already should have been back. So, some of the Black Company's members, including here Croaker, Elmo, and One-Eye, went to look for Raven. And what they found was that Raven didn't go alone. Raven went with some soldiers and with one of the officers, with Candy. I think that's the ranged damage officer, whatever. And they found out that Raven did reach the village. The soldiers reached it as well. They traveled together. But in the village, Raven and the soldiers got attacked, and Raven was kidnapped. And some of the soldiers died, but Candy survived. And Elmo and the Croaker got to realize, and basically were informed of as well, was that Raven wasn't captured by rebels. They thought that he was captured by rebels, but he was captured by Limper's bandits. The bandits from mission 4, I think? The mission where they were searching for Limper. So, I mean, like, he is an ally, but some of his men aren't happy with Raven, and they just came to kidnap him. Oh well. And right now, part of the Black Company is on a search to find him and rescue him. And back to over here. I think I didn't miss anything. Yeah. He wanted to know what the hell is going on. He heard that Limper was all excited. He checked with Goblin. All Goblin knew was that we headed here, so he climbed into my head. And I was amazed at all the wide open space. Now he knows everything you know, eh? Yes. Well? Well, what? I forgot one thing. Limper turns out to be one of the Taken. The Taken are supposed to be 10 very powerful beings, probably not human, who have immense magic powers and both physical powers. Like, they are strong, they are fast, they are very endurant, they have a lot of energy, etc, etc. So currently, Limper got into One-Eye's head and tried to search his mind. Anyway. Damn it, what did he say? He approves of what we're doing, but he thinks we're showing all the finesse of a ball in rut. So we're getting a little help. What kind of help? He's sending somebody. How soon? Maybe sooner than we'd like. Lay off the wine, One-Eye. You still got to watch Zort. So. So, take it easy. The rebels have the numbers advantage, but Zord's troops are holding on their own so far. What's the matter with you? A bad feeling. Just a bad, bad feeling, Croaker. I was right. Oh damn, I was right. It looked as tall as a house and half as wide. It were scarlet bleached by time, moth-eaten and tattered. It came up the path in a sort of a shamble, now fast, now slow. Wild, stringy hair tangled around its head. Its bramble patch of a beard was so thick and mated with filth. Shapeshifter is Soulcatcher's closest ally among the 10 who were taken. His enmity for the Limper is more virulent than our patrons'. The Limper was the third corner in the triangle. He stopped a few feet away. Chronologically, he was the first great wizard king seduced, suborned, and enslaved by the Dominator and his lady. I'm the wizard. Catcher told me. Developments. I've traced Zord, nothing else. Good. All of you should go get your friend now. He's in Zord's camp. I understand there's a battle up there, but supposedly you're the best in the business. May I ask what you will be doing? No need to tell you. I'll be behind the scenes, more or less. You better get your friend now. Time is short. Well, we know what we need to do now. Let's do it. I forgot to say that both Limper and Catcher got into a One-Eye's head. Well? And Catcher sent some help. Soulcatcher. So, Soulcatcher is another one of the Taken, I think. But he's currently the ally Taken. Limper isn't. That's how it turned out, I guess. Alright. If it seems very, very chaotic for you, you're not the only one. It seems very chaotic for me as well. I watch the cinematics and I am getting quite lost in who is against who and who is with who, so... But as said, it's made after a book, so if you are very interested in the story, then I guess go read a book or look for it on the internet. Maybe there are ebooks of it somewhere. Maybe it's somewhere free to read, whatever. I'm just here to tell you what happened from... What's the difference from the last mission? Just to know who to expect as an enemy. So right now, Zoat is the one who led the kidnapping of Raven. That's how it seems. Yep. So I'm looking for Raven. Well, I'm looking for the camp, and in the camp should be the Raven. So new units are Brigand. Okay damage, very high armor, and has poison touch, which sucks, but, you know, it's a ranged unit. There's Raker's company. I don't know if I want to fight those. I mean, I have Croaker, so I guess I do. But still. Oh, and the other unit I got is Necromancer. I think that it would be wise to notice that Necromancer is a lot better than a Hectate. Because he has more health, even on the adapt level, I think. He has like 5 extra health, whatever. But he's very good because he has Raised Dead and Unholy Frenzy. Those are great spells to have. Like, if Necromancer costs 7 supply, then I'm very happy, because Hectate just sucks. I think that's a terrible unit. There's a village here. Oh, whatever. And what if I go there? Fine, I got Croaker. I can afford to go there. Can I not? Fine, whatever, I'll lure them. Hey, dumbasses, come here. Oh yes, and I got to control one eye. These spiders are pretty nice. They deal very low damage, but they have a very strong overtime poison effect. Ah, fuck. Really? Double team from both sides. Here. Let's try the skeletons. Yeah, Croaker is doing okay. I think I want Unholy Frenzy on both. Damn it. I know I don't want to lose anyone. Play with more corpses and fuck off. So far no one died. Just look at these bones, they managed to hold up a group of enemies and kill two archers in the meantime. Needless to say, Elmo with Unholy Frenzy is the true enemy Limpers forces should fear. Oh well. Let's heal that one. The bones are just so good. Oh, I have free upgrades. Oh, that's right. I forgot. So this time, I came in prepared, and the Raker's units are unprepared because they start at 0-0. That's good to know. Of course, the towers are gonna focus Elmo, so all I have to do is put Medikeel on Elmo, and we're good to go. Also, another reason why Necromancers are so good is because they have ridiculous amount of mana available, and they regenerate it quite quickly, so it's very nice as well.
It shall be done.
They look like ready to charge. Oh well, whatever, let's get rid of them. Oh, Brigands should be very good against this, right? Yeah. They are. They indeed very much are. Fuck. Elmo getting focused once again. Nothing new. I didn't need to... No, tell me I won't have to... No, don't tell me I'll... You know what's the bad thing about the cinematics? You cannot skip them. You cannot. Whatever you do, you can't skip them. Okay, I guess I'll show the cinematic after all. I won't skip it this time. Well, what the hell is happening over there? Give him a minute, will you? The rebel are fighting against Zord's forces. Zord just contacted the Limper. The spook is coming to help him. Here? To Or? Or is the name of the area they're in. Yep. Oh, shit. This Limper guy is a real badass, isn't he? We knew the Limper only through stories, but those stories were always grim. We were scared. Soulcatcher's patronage was no real protection against another of the Taken. Croaker, something is happening to One Eye. Sure enough, One Eye was stiff, but this time he went beyond rigidity. He began thrashing and foaming at the mouth. Elmo, help me keep him under control. One Eye made the weirdest sounds I've ever heard, and I have heard plenty on battlefields. Wounded men make noises you would swear could not come from a human throat. The seizure only lasted seconds. One eye lapsed into a peaceful slumber. Okay, Croaker, what the hell happened? I don't know. The folding sickness? Give him some of his own shitty soup he gives us. Heh, serves him right. What are you trying to do? Poison me? What was that? Boiled sewage? Your soup. What happened? Soul catcher happened, that's what. Whew, I feel for Goblin now. My heart started skipping every third beat. A nest of horns swarmed my gut. First the limper, now soul catcher. So, what did the spook want? He wanted to know what the hell is going on. He heard the limper was all excited, and that's where the intro from before starts. So anyway, what I get is, limper is now an enemy, soulcatcher is now an ally, and soulcatcher has some very powerful allies available. And both limper and soulcatcher are the taken. There are 10 taken in total, and they are ridiculously strong both in magic and physical abilities, whatever. Oh, and rebels are talking about... what are they talking about? They're talking about the appearance of the red rose, or white rose? White rose. White Rose is supposed to be some kind of incarnation of... It's supposed to be a powerful incarnation, and the incarnation could be a he or she. So, some of the rebels said that the... Well said. Some of the rebels are just looking for the incarnation of the White Rose instead of fighting, so... That's making it a little bit easier. Yep. I hope these cinematics will be skippable. I'd very much like that, but... whatever. I don't even know if I have any healing potions on Goblin. I mean One Eye. Yeah, this is one of Soulcatcher's allies. The relation between each of the Taken seems to be pretty weird. They don't seem to want to fight each other, but they do engage each other via available tools. So like, Soulcatcher engages Limper's forces by hiring the Black Company, so... But they don't fight each other directly. They just fight each other's tools, so... It seems to me like they're playing a game of who can outsmart who, but... See, like, Shapeshifter came with info from Soulcatcher that they know exactly where Raven is. But they won't go and free him, no, they'll let the Black Company do it, and they'll go do something instead. In the meantime, I mean. Alright. Reason why I won't redo this mission with a better intro is because I'm today low on time and I've received a few complaints in the past that I'm not uploading daily. I never said I'd upload daily, I just said I would upload a few times a week. And I am trying to keep my promise. company... What's this? 8? 8? Part 1? Oh, 8. Just 8. Alright, so that's it. Shall serve at your call. Let's give one to him. You know, it's like... I'm low on time, but I still want to do something for all of you who are currently watching. At your call. Dead shall serve. So... Oh yeah, this seems to be the weaker of entrances, which is fine by me. That said, Elmo and Croaker have a lot of... Just look at the damage. The brigands don't have much damage, but they have type of damage that has a lot of increase against enemy units. Both the infantry and the rebel archers. Either that, or Elmo is doing extreme damage. It might be the second. I'm not sure. Alright, I don't want to destroy those barracks. They have a lot of health, but I might have to. If they trade anything. It seems like they don't, that there's just a base. Oh, and I don't know who the Raker is. It's probably another one of the Taken. I first thought that Limper would be a... company leader, like another company, another mercenary company, but apparently he's the Taken, so maybe Raker is a Taken as well. I just don't know. I'm not gonna destroy those buildings, fuck that. There's too many of them. Too many to easily destroy. Hey you, come here. They have slow, right? Oh, never mind. Oh yeah, they have slow and finger of pain, apparently. Which deals 120 damage. That's okay. Ah, look who's coming in. So they would engage me regardless. They started fighting me down there as well, so, you know. Whoa. Elmo, get the fuck back. You don't want to die. I assure you, you don't. Damn it. Yeah, Elmo is getting seriously wrecked by the archers. I know I'm healing the enemies as well, but I prioritize the health of my own units over the health of enemies. That said, let's get some skeletons up. That should help. Yeah, the upgraded healing spray is pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, and that said, the skeletons are very nice indeed. They deal a lot of damage, apparently. And they take very little, as well. You know, they don't deal much to buildings, but the units they do. And they're just summoned units, so... That's pretty great. Alright, I'm getting some experience. Not much, but some. That's good to have. It's always good to get. Alright, so I cleared out... there's still a few points to clear out. I guess I'll clear out the defenses and the defending units. And after that, I'll continue south. To make sure that nothing surprises me, like that attack that just came over the bridge. Alright, anything else in here? Probably not, but let's check. Yep, nothing in here. Okay, I'll destroy one building and then go. See, like, they get the mana back so fast and... Those skeletons are good. Alright, nothing for that, so let's just go away from here. Let's just... Oh, so it seems that there will be always... Okay, I guess I'm not supposed to go in there. Maybe I could eventually, but no, not yet. Okay, let's kill this group and then go south. Okay. I need those skeletons. They're my tanks. Look at how little damage they're receiving from those archers with that damage. They're really good. I could maybe take on the towers with those skeletons. But if those towers have fast attack speed, yeah, very fast. No, I cannot go there. Okay, I guess I'm going south then. Woohoo! Never enough bones, huh? I'll send those in. We're heading straight into rebel territory. This is too dangerous. We won't be able to get into Zord's camp going this way. Yeah, I figured that. Yeah, this is... Those towers are a little too much. Unless I get demolishers, I can't break through it. Let me face the battle. At your rest, dead await. Ah, militia. My favorite. Mess someone up or the yeah, Elmo is just a few more levels and Elmo will be insane. Because remember, he has 200% attack speed buff. Self buff. No. And the Unholy Prince increases only by 75%. Imagine how fast he will attack. How much damage will he deal per second? So that's some crazy numbers right there. I'm very happy that I have Croaker as well. Without him, I couldn't use Elmo as effectively because, as said, Elmo is a very, very fragile hero. Yeah, I think I can kill all of them, but it'll take a while. Let's go kill those with the skeletons while they're up. There we go. It's part of the archers. What if I target the berserks? They're not taking much damage either. Seems like medium armor is the best armor type you could have. It receives the least damage from all attacks, it seems. But that's okay. Alright, off to killing the towers. They reward experience as well, so that's okay to do. It's not waste of time, that's what I'm trying to say. Speaking of wasting my time... Hello. I guess you want to die. Alright, nothing in here. I just have to watch the health of my units so they don't die. I'm not gonna summon another group of skeletons, because no. Let's check the right side. Let me resave. Alright. Oh, this is another one of the bridges? No. Oh, this is just a blind... Okay. Dead end. I wanted to say blind end because that's how it translates to the language I use. How do you call such an area which leads nowhere? Or you cannot go anywhere from that area. It leads somewhere, but you can't go there. Oh wait, under a tower? I'm not fighting under that. No, no. Problem I have with berserks is they can take a lot, but they can also deal a lot and have critical strike, I think. Nope. Elmo, get the crap back again. Yeah, I'm gonna have to burn one potion. I don't want to spend much mana on one eye. not in a fight, unless I need to, so... It's like, Croaker has a lot more effective heal, so... You know... I can keep a Croaker's heal for heroes, and very badly hurt units, and one ice heal for all the rest, like AoE damage, if there will be any. Oh dear, crap. Yep, there's Limper. Let me go ahead and go away from there. So the Limper is now an enemy as well. Like, Limper's units are pretty weak though, I could farm experience on them. Maybe. Oh, let's not get greedy. Let's not get greedy, gentlemen. Shall we? By whom? Oh yeah, the tower, right. What a joke.
Well, what would you ask of me?
Throw the enemies away. Hello. Come here. Oh no. This is the worst that could happen. Oh well. Let's try to survive all this. Nope. Fuck. Lost someone already. Like, Elmo is doing okay so far, but I'm having massive problems keeping my units alive. The focus is strong, so... Yeah, unless I retreat these, I'm not gonna get anywhere. This is what I meant when I said I want to keep my my one-eye heals for fights like these. I've already lost a unit, so that's bad, but... You know, it could be worse. Could be. But so far isn't, so I'm happy for that. Alright, seems like they stopped targeting my... except this one. Seems like they stopped targeting my real units, so... Good for me. Elmo is just murdering those archers. Oh. Alright, let's continue forth. That one brigand loss is a big loss, because remember, I cannot replace any units. At least none of my necromancers died, so... Okay. Right. Here come the annoying wolf riders that deal a ton of damage to single target. Whoops. Let's get out. No, 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 no. We gotta do it like this. Whew. Yeah, the piercing is pretty strong, it seems. As well. So. Sure, Elmo, let's kill a bunch of buildings. Why the fuck not? Oh. I'm still looking for a raven, though, so let me go ahead and stack someone there. Oh. Nope. Alright, there we go. That's better. There. Now I stacked some melee tanks, so let's go forward and murder some fools while those tanks are still alive. If you see what I mean by doing this. Or what I intend to do. Alright, I got a few levels, so let's... I guess I'll get the spiders. Elmo... Probably splash. He already does a lot, so if I increase that by a little, it should... I mean, he already splashes for a lot. So if I increase that splash amount, it should make it easier, is what I'm trying to say. Again. Alright, that's not good. Rebel berserks again. I think this is the way to go, because here is the hot point of Limper and Raker's regiments fighting each other. Alright, let's go in. I'm gonna try to go out of the tower range. Wow. Well, those mages suck, but they have a pretty good focus, so... Oh, Elmo. Elmo likes to live dangerously, doesn't he? I know I command him, but still... I'm also very happy that I leveled up the heal. Without it, I would be having massive troubles right now, so... You know. That's all nice. Alright, I'm getting some veterans. It's pretty good. Nope. Again. A surprise attack from behind. I wonder if the necromancers can get veteran ranks. If it increases their mana supply as well, I mean mana amount. There we go. Like, skeletons probably cannot get ranks, so... Ah, crap. Alright, there goes Croaker. I'm gonna take the heal. I don't have a burst heal, that's my biggest issue, so if I take a stronger overtime heal, that should suffice instead. No, shit. Turn around! It's getting worse and worse with each passing minute. I've gotta move fast, I guess. I have no problem killing the units ahead of me, it's just that units that come from behind are unexpected. Well, the moments they come at are unexpected. The units themselves are expected, of course. Power up Elmo, I guess. Look at that! Look at Elmo! And if I boost his damage up a bit... It's pretty nice. Pretty nice to have on my side, at least. Let's kill that tower off. And be on our way. I'm gonna save again. Wouldn't want to fail, would I? I mean, I already did, so...
What the restless dead await.
Okay. Graveyard.
At your call. Better be
good. I'm gonna try to dodge those, see if I can... Wait, what? Oh, it's another fighting point of Limper and I guess I have to go through... No, this is a barricade again. So I need to find Zord, is that what you're saying? Whose side is Zord on?
Mess someone up.
I think
I
guess Limper's side? He's not Zord, that's what I'm sure of. Do I go through here then? I'm gonna scout with that one brigand, give my unit some time to rest. Oh, I suppose I do go over to the other side. There are some mines apparently, so either mines or that siege equipment firing. What are those? Yeah. I think I'll wait behind the main battle line a bit. Let them fight each other. Regenerate some mana on my units. Or at least wait until they start fighting each other and then come in and kill them all. I think that's a better idea. Those grunts and javeliners seem to be a lot weaker than what the rebels have, so I should be okay in limper territory. Even better, if I go there, the limper should cover my back by fighting the rebels, right? Come on, go there. Alright, I'm gonna get out of the way now. Maybe they won't go after me. Never mind. Maybe they won't. Hold. Don't you dare to attack anyone. Ah, those archers found me. But it seems that everyone else is scripted to go their way then. Alright, let's murder this one and be on our way. Okay, and this one as well, if it wants, if the archer wants to die. Alright, let's go. Oh, since when are you so hurt? Doesn't matter. Let's heal up. Alright, so Raker's forces, that's the green, should be pushing forward. Ooh, there are cannon towers, really? Well, the cannon towers are the weaker defenses, unlike those rebel towers, so let's go over here and see if I can go through somewhere. Oh, really? Is that it? Or does this lead somewhere? Oh, it does. It indeed does. Okay. Limpersmen probably don't know the difference between us and the rebels. Expect them to be hostile. They won't just let us pass by. Okay, so I am supposed to be here. Okay, that's good to know. Let's get rid of this tower as fast as possible. All I have to do is just buff up Elmo, I suppose. There we go. Let's get rid of this tower as well. Seems like the Limper is winning, so I'll... Oh, hello. Limper's cavalry, I sure do not want to fight that with what I currently have available. Sod off, trying to find someone. If I go far enough, it should stop aggroing onto me, right? No? Well, I'm fine, fuck you. Okay. What would you ask of the dead shall serve? Let me face the dead. Okay, so there's another village over here, but I guess no one is in it, so let's search the field. Maybe there are some items. Or let's not. I do not want to aggro the defenses, do I? But I have to pass somehow. Okay, recon time. I guess I'll send Croaker. There's the siege. Oh, it's one of those huge range demolishers. Okay. But what is it firing on? It was turned towards that direction. Oh, I guess the war line is somewhere over here. The border line, not the war line. The border line. I see. Shit. Now they're firing upon me. I gotta get out of here. I can also try going through this bridge as well. Oh great, one less tower. Thanks. So the rebels have a siege of their own that's on the other side of this... of this map. I mean of this front line. Which means I gotta move fast, which means buffing up my units. Okay, fine, whatever. Alright, let's move. Time to cross the bridge, which is under artillery attacks, it seems. Fine, whatever. Nah, there's the cavalry, I don't want to fight that. But can I... Ah, fuck. I'm doing Limper's job for him. I'll try the bridge on the left side. Okay. I mean, I suppose there is a bridge, right? There seems to be a river flowing throughout the region, so... Let's go over here. I don't know what is down there in the corner, so... I will check there. Fuck, there's cavalry everywhere. Really? That was a pretty close shot. I think there's demolishers somewhere over here. And I won't mind destroying it. So, let's go. Elmo! Time to fight! Great, cavalry doesn't have divine shield. That's what I was afraid of. You know, because it has the bandit model. I mean, all of Limper's army is bandits, but still. Alright, let's pass. So the cavalry is easy to kill, that's good to know. Alright. Okay, I think I can kill that. You must be getting close. This is the camp area. Raven should be somewhere. Ah, no. No. Okay, I'm in some trouble, but hopefully not for long. Let's get some extra skeletons. It seems like I'm in the enemy territory deep right now, so... Yeah, I'm running through their camp. Nah. Sure, whatever. I'm not gonna split my units, but I'll send off this skeleton. Fuck the towers. Oh, never mind. I'll scout around here. This skeleton is a pretty good one. I mean, for scouting. So let's do that. There's a lot of cavalry. It seems I'll need to reach higher ground in order to advance. All of the entrances seem to have a lot of cavalry around them, so that's what bumps me. Okay. I can kill some burrows, why not? What does the shadow but like... What the restless dead await. I think I'm getting close to a... yeah. Our forces are under attack. I think I'm getting close to somewhere. I'm not sure to where, but I know I'm getting close to something. Because like, here seems to be the main defense point for rebels. So where's the main defense point for Limper? This isn't the defense point, this is a base. And a few buildings again, it seems more like a base than... Oh look, maybe an unguarded entrance, never mind. Bunch of trees. Whoa, there's some heavy shelling going on. Let's go that fast and be on our move. I mean, on our way. Yep. Right now I'm the priority target. I'm looking for a way of how to get into the camp easier without fighting the cavalry and all the units. Maybe I found a way. Let's see. Alright. Oh, I guess that's the camp. Yep, it seems I found a way around... No, that's one of the slow demolishers. Okay, fine. Nice, Elmo, nice! One hit, a million kills. Instead of the movie Terminator, they should have made the movie Elmo. There's obviously a joke on my part, so... Alright. Seems like I got out of the shelling zone. But I keep encountering these unit groups. They're not patrols, they're just unit groups. But as said, they're a lot weaker than the rebels, so I'm okay with killing Limper's army. I think that it would maybe be very good to kill some extra units, because on the way, if I'm supposed to get Raven somehow back, like walk back to the entry point, then it would be better to just kill everyone who I can. Not absolutely everyone, but like, if you get what I mean. Kill what I can without losing too much. Speaking of losing. Alright. There we go. You know, like, to make retreat easier for myself. Oh look, a fortress. Sure, let's get rid of it. I'll make it harder for Limper. That demolisher isn't firing upon me, so I'll leave it be. It seems to be shelling all the rebel side of the map, so fine by me. That's about to expire. Let's reapply. Alright. I'm also getting some veteran levels on my units, so that's making my advance easier. Look who it is! Hey, you fool! There! So it was the Limper who caught him. Zord. We already know the story, Raven. It's time we get out of here. How did you find me? I ought to be dead by now. Soulcatcher sent a friend, Shifter. He told us you were here. Getting here was the hard part. I should have known Zord would try something. Look, we're not gonna keep playing this game with Zord. We need to get out of here now. No way, Croaker. Zord isn't getting out this time. The debt is too big. Yeah, I didn't think you guys would be this stupid. Did you really think you'd come here and get out alive? Even you guys aren't that good. Ready to finish what we started, Lane? If I had more time, hell yeah. But you see, the rebels are going to be here real soon. So we got to get this over with. So we're all going to just slaughter you guys. So much for the honorable duel. Fuck honor. Common sense is the way to go. And your captain isn't here to save your asses. Alright boys, let's kill him quick and get out of... Oh shit! The rebels are quickly overtaking the defenses. The Limper should be here at any time. You better go. Quickly. This keeps getting better and better. That demolisher is still firing. It never stops. Alright, so as expected, let me turn on that. So I can actually see what I'm doing. Alright, I'm gonna let that demolisher do what it's doing. It's shelling the rebels, so it seems to be helping me right now. So what was the easiest way? I probably... Oh, fuck. I ran it right into them. Alright, Let's do it. Yeah, I somehow need to, I'm running into the rebels, so I guess I should go down. That's the shortest way. You know what, fuck it. Let's make a risk here. Yeah, let's see right now. Let's make a risk. Let's see if I can pass through Limper. Forces. Limper should be here soon, and Limper is, oh look, it's full speed. Limper is one of the Taken, so if he's coming here, the rebels are gonna get fucked soon. And I shouldn't be here when that happens. That's it. Let's make them move real fast. Crap. Okay, never mind. Those are like a holding force against the incoming rebels, so I'll leave those and I'll go around as I first intended to. I'll just destroy this. You know what? Whatever. Let's just get out. I'm not gonna kill anyone, I'm gonna make the lap around like I did the first time. Yep. Limper's getting really close. Limper. The rebels. That means that those bases are already non-existent. I suppose. Yeah. Yeah. Let's move rather fast. Yep. Those buildings are taking some damage. They're not destroyed though, so if I leave them up, they should still produce some units to fight the rebels. Provided that I won't be there when the units spawn. So let's go fast. I don't want to use scroll speed yet. Yeah, some of the defenses are still holding, like this middle area seems to be still fortified. So that's fine by me, as long as I don't lose a necromancy. Yeah, I'll just make a stop and look if there's any items in here. Smoky. It's pretty destructed. Okay, nothing. That's more. Which bridge do I want to go by? Probably this one. It's the shortest way. Ah. What does the shadow will command me? Okay, I'm in the shelling zone again. Shelling means like the artillery shells. Except it's not artillery shells, it's just catapult stones, but I just want to call them shellings. For the purpose of being able to call it artillery shelling. You get what I mean? Okay, I'll start making some skeletons to cover my retreat. In case Limper would send retaliation forces. Which, apparently he had some forces still over here, so... Yeah, he does have units every now and then. I'll send some skeletons to guard and to try to hold off rebels. Just try to make a pass around. Yep. No one in here, and I'm not gonna kill those villagers to see if they have anything. I don't need to, then I won't. Both rebels and Limper seem to have avoided to destroy the village, so... Ah, crap. I'm nearly out, so... Alright, we're out, almost. Okay, never mind, we're not. Seems like Zoat still is here to fight. That it's mutual, that he hates Raven and Raven hates him, so... Zoat? Long time, Raven. You're lucky you're even alive. The initial plan was to kill you, but we wanted to have some fun and torture you some instead. Guess you should have stayed with your original plan. You're going to fight me like a man or get one of your dumbasses to do it for you? Well, I've relearned that old rule. If you want to get something done, you better do it yourself. With some help, of course. You know, Lane tried to pull off the same thing in his endeavor to kill me. It ended rather abruptly. Well, I'm not Lane, am I? Anyways, I have more important matters to deal with. Kill him and his friends. Alright, come here. I don't... Limper doesn't seem to care about me at the moment. Let's kill Zoat then. Nope. Hurry up the vitality, grab it, Elmo. We took it. Eat it. Let's give it to Elmo. Yes, Elmo's getting health. Alright, let's escape. Leave those skeletons behind. There we go! Yes! Well, that's this mission done. It was pretty chaotic at the start, but... You see, I think the missions are getting better, and the cinematics as well. I'm not an expert, so your opinion is probably different, but... As I said, I like the campaign, even though it's beta.